That's all from the BBC News at 6 now on BBC One. We're joined by BBC's news teams. Wave.
Hello and welcome to Look East with David and me.
The headlines tonight from Essex, Suffolk and Norfolk. Breaking the law or providing a...
People like the idea of adding a little brandy at the time they pass it. So this is, in the end, it's a sort of booze game.
Yeah.
But I've often made at the last minute.
Yeah.
Oh, right.
That helps, Samantha. Did that help?
Fantastic. Thank you very much.
All right. Pleasure.
Very good.
Hannah's on the phone now. Hello, Hannah.
Hi.
Good morning, morning to you. So morning. Fire away.
My question is, I'm having a bit of a problem with my profiteroles. They always seem to puff up in the oven, and then I take them out and then I've got to poke a hole in the bottom to dry them out before we fill them. But by the time I come to fill them, they always seem to deflate. It's a bit bad. It's got fat to fill.
Right. Well, they collapse. They've just not been in the oven long enough. That's not what you want. You leave them in the oven another 5 minutes. It is interesting because they look all brown and delicious and puffed up, and you think they're ready.
Yeah.
But they're still very soft inside, so you need just a little bit longer.
Is that the same as with your chicken? Is mine good? They all fluff up, they're beautiful, and I take them out, they fill.
But they're meant to. You know, the whole point about your chicken is it should be hills and dales.
In all his time running a small business.